go for the moon.
Good morning, Eisenhower. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio. I'm your host, Cassidy, along with...
Katie. Today is Wednesday, May 17th, AB.
Today in history. On May 17th, 1972, the New York Stock Exchange is formed under the Buttonwood Agreement.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with James and Luke.
Thank you, Katie and Cassidy. Good morning. I'm Luke, along with
James.
What does today's weather look like?
Sunny today with a high of 89. Partly cloudy skies tonight with a low of 68. Thursday will be partly cloudy with a near record high temperature of 92. Now here's Luke with today's announcements.
Thank you, James. If you have a negative lunch balance at the cafeteria, you are entitled to a lunch entree of the day, soup, vegetables, fruit, and milk or small water. Any other drinks, snacks, or dessert items can be purchased when account is back in positive standing. There will be a Battle of the Books Club meeting this Thursday, May 18th, after school in room 508. It is extremely important for all members to attend as we have our competition approaching shortly. Thank you. Here's James with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Luke. Attention 8th graders. If you are going on the Washington trip and you are a vegetarian or have any severe food allergies, please let your team leader know. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a happy birthday to Ella in 8B and Justin in 6H. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Wild Wing Wednesday. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is baked potato bar with a choice of toppings. What's in the headlines?
President Trump asked the FBI director, James Comey, to end the investigation into his former national security advisor, according to a memo Mr. Comey wrote a day after the Oval Office meeting in February.
Now for today's feature with Alex and Richie.
Thanks, Luke and James. Hey, Alex, have you ever played the new Club Penguin?
Who hasn't?
Let's go watch this feature on Club Penguin Island.
On October 24th, 2005, Club Penguin was released. Club Penguin was a computer-based massive multiplayer online game involving penguin avatars and online games and activities set in a winter-based online virtual world. The game quickly gained popularity among the youth across the world. In 2013, the game reached over 200 million registered accounts. On January 30th, 2017, the shocking announcement came about that Club Penguin was shutting down completely on March 29th, 2017. Shortly after the game was shut down, however, Club Penguin Island appeared in the mobile app stores across the world. The game was a continuation of Club Penguin and involved the same concept as the game, except users would download the game as an application for their mobile phones.
Let's go see what Eisenhower thinks about Club Penguin Island.
What are some thoughts you have on the game?
I don't think it's very good, considering you get shot out of a cannon right away.
How would you compare it to the original Club Penguin?
It's not that good because there's no free trial. You have to pay for a membership right away.
What do you think of Club Penguin Island compared to Club Penguin?
I think Club Penguin Island is a shell of its former self. Club Penguin is a masterpiece among the internet, and they just shut it down. And Club Penguin Island just requires a membership to get past the third mission, and it's just a shame, quite honestly. It's a shame.
What do you think about Club Penguin Island compared to Club Penguin?
Well, Club Penguin OG was a truly magical experience. Can't really recreate that in any way. And Club Penguin Island, it's just disappointing to see it go.
Looks like Eisenhower doesn't enjoy Club Penguin Island compared to Club Penguin. We'd be better off if we could turn back time and go back to Club Penguin, Eisenhower.
Man, I wish the old Club Penguin was still around.
Tomorrow's feature is on celebrity baby pictures. Now back to our host, Katie and Cassidy.
Thanks.
Thanks, Richie and Alex. And now for the joke of the day.
Why don't they play poker in the jungle?
I don't know. Why?
Too many cheetahs.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a wonderful Wednesday.